Summer's almost here, and it's time to think about water safety. Every year in Michigan, there are 16 children who drown, with 62% being under the age of 4.
We have over 800 documented cases where children have fell in the water, used their skills, and saved themselves.
Where you can find the unconventional method that's turning toddlers into safe swimmers.
At first was a little skeptical about going in the water, but now she's just an absolute fish.
Monday on the WZZM 13 Morning News at 6 a.m.